About 65% gon' hate on this song. 60. Knew all along that they was doing wrong. Now is the time that they get it.